outside, a bus driver and 11 students run for cover. Seconds later, the tornado hits. Security cameras roll as 170-mile-an-hour winds batter the brick building. In just 15 short seconds, the school is obliterated. The boys' gymnasium, pulverized. An empty school bus weighing 36,000 pounds is hurled into a diner across the street.